Welcome back to the ARK Survival Guide. So we just got another amazing news update from ARK's developers, and they are making an animated TV series. And this is going to be a huge series spanning 2 seasons, and it's got a star-studded cast. We'll tell you some of the main actors who are voicing this, and they are huge actors. You'll recognize most of them from sci-fi or really epic movies. So I'm going to let you guys watch the ARK animated series trailer, and then we'll talk about it a little bit, what it means, talk about some of the cast and directors, and why I think this is going to be an incredible TV series, and what I think this means for Survival Evolved as a video game and a whole franchise. So give us a thumbs up if you're excited about the new animated TV series of ARK Survival Evolved. Drop a comment if you have any questions or you notice anything that I missed, and make sure you subscribe to this channel and ring that bell for all notifications so you don't miss any more amazing news updates from ARK Survival Evolved. So without further ado, here is the official ARK Survival Evolved TV series trailer.
When I was a boy, I often would ask my blessed mother to tell me the histories of the gods, of their great loves and their burning hatreds. And she told me stories of paradise, Elysium, and of their places of judgment, the underworld.
To kill another is to take away their past, their present, and their future. When the time comes, you must do your duty without hesitation.
These are not my stars, and this is no afterlife. If it were, I would see my wife again. I would hold my son in my arms.
I've found in my life that a sense of loss is inescapable. Death smiles at us all in its time.
This place contains more wonders than you can dream of. Secrets that only I can unlock. Secrets meant for me alone.
Can you feel it? The balance of nature has been altered. There is someone out there who may change our fate, who could lead us out of the darkness. And yet I wander, hunted and alone, on this strange new world. Will she be able to survive?
So first of all, just wow, right? I mean, this looks amazing. Even totally separate from any video game, if I'd never heard of ARK Survival Evolved, I would totally watch this TV series. This looks like something that every kid dreams of. In fact, when I was a kid, I used to watch the Dino Riders series, and it was my favorite thing in the world. It was an animated TV show about people riding dinosaurs. And this is basically that, but way better. And those of you who are really hardcore ARK Survival Evolved fans know that ARK actually has an amazing backstory. You don't really run into it a whole lot throughout your adventure, but if you collect explorer notes and start reading them and actually realize how deep the story is of the arcs, you're going to find out this is actually going to be a really, really cool story, and I cannot wait to see how it unfolds as an animated series. So they are currently already in development of the Arc animated TV series, and it is supposed to release in 2022, which is a ways out, but it's not really that far, especially when you consider how much ARC content is coming out, which is going to keep us really busy until that time. And they've already scheduled two full seasons of 14 total episodes, and each episode is 30 minutes each. So we're talking about 7 hours worth of TV show, which is pretty huge. That's like, what, 3 movies worth almost? And I've gotta say, I have seen some pretty horrific adaptations of video games that have made it to television. Like, think about the really old Mario Brothers TV series or the Legend of Zelda animated series. If you haven't seen that, you should definitely check that out on YouTube because it's horrifying yet hilarious. I actually bought the whole DVD set because it's so funny to watch. Excuse me, princess. I'm pretty sure that's why Link doesn't talk in any of the Zelda series, because they were like, you know what? No, you never have him talk again. So anyway, a lot of bad stuff can come from video game adaptations to TV, but this actually looks like it's going to be amazing. And let's talk a little bit about the actual cast of this TV series, because these are big names and you'll probably recognize most of the voice actors if they didn't already sound familiar in the trailer. And I'm going to put a link in the description to the IMDb page for ARC Survival Evolved TV series, because it has one. Yeah, it's that legit already. And if you check out some of the actors here, you'll definitely recognize them. And if you guys are big sci-fi fans like I am, you'll probably first of all recognize David Tennant, who is the most popular Doctor Who, and he's actually playing the bad guy in this series, and he already sounds amazing. He was that creepy scientist we heard talking in the trailer. And he will also be playing Rockwell in the video game series expansion for Genesis Part 2, and probably in the next Arc 2, which is also coming out. By the way, if you missed that announcement, check a link in the description of this video, because we have a whole video about the announcement for the Arc 2 video game, which is coming out for next-gen consoles. Definitely check that out if you haven't seen it. And another big actor, which you'll probably recognize, is Vin Diesel, who is playing Santiago. And he's from The Fast and the Furious, and in case you didn't catch it, all the times he said it in Guardians of the Galaxy,
"I am Groot."
Also, Gerard Butler, the star of the 300 movie, is also going to be a voice actor in ARC Survival Evolved. This is madness, right?
This is ARC!
I just hope he kicks somebody down a well in this series. That'd just be awesome. Oh, and also, Russell Crowe, who we should know from basically everything, but picture him in Gladiator or Robin Hood, and he should fit in really well with ARC Survival Evolved. And you might be wondering, why does Helena's voice sound so familiar? Do you know why that is? Maybe because she is the actress who plays Dora the Explorer in the live-action Dora the Explorer movie. But once again, she should fit in pretty well as an explorer and survivor of this new animated ARC world. Then we also have Malcolm McDowell, who's in a lot of stuff, but he's the main bad guy in the Star Trek Generations series. And speaking of Star Trek, we have Bones from the J.J. Abrams Star Trek series. Dang it, I'm a doctor, not a survivor, right? And he also is Éomer from Lord of the Rings. And also Michelle Yeoh from Star Trek Discovery, who plays Captain Georgia, and also evil Supreme Overlord Georgia from the Mirror Universe. Don't get me started on Star Trek Discovery, you guys. Drop a comment if you know what I mean. But she's also in Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon. She was in 007, Tomorrow Never Dies, Crazy Rich Asians. I mean, she's a pretty big actress. And if you're more of a Star Wars fan, we've got you covered there, too. Alan Tudyk, who plays the voice of K2SO, the beloved droid from Rogue One. And he's also the pilot of Firefly, which is another awesome sci-fi series, is is going to be in ARK Survival Evolved Animated Series 2. Like, if there's ever been a sci-fi dream team cast, this is it, and I can't wait to see how it shapes up. They've also announced that Vin Diesel will be the executive producer of ARK the Animated Series and ARK 2 the video game. And the writers should be pretty good. We have Marguerite Bennett, who wrote Batman, Batwoman, Supergirl, Batgirl, and Kendall Deacon Davis, who wrote the story for Halo 4 and Honor of Kings. So I'm actually expecting pretty good writing from this series, too. And it's all going to be directed by Jay Olivia, who directed Batman Dark Knight Returns and Justice League The Flashpoint Paradox. A lot of good comic book writers and directors going on here that had pretty successful movies and video games. So all that to say, I would be shocked if this doesn't turn out to be an absolute TV masterpiece of a series, and set in the ARK universe with the ARK backstory of the original survivors, this is going to be really something that I think a lot of people who have never even heard of ARK will really get into. And once they find out this is based on a video game, we're probably going to get tens to hundreds of thousands of new ARK survivors just flooding the servers after this series comes out. And by that time, we'll all be playing on ARK 2 on the next-gen consoles, too. So this is gonna be pretty huge. Now, I've heard people comment, oh, ARK is dead, I'm bored with ARK, you know, nobody's playing ARK anymore. If you look at the top 10 video game charts for Steam for the past 5 years, ARK is basically always up there because it has an expansion, shoots to number 1, kind of drops down to number 10 for a little while, and then another expansion and it's back to number 1, and it's always like that. So ARK is always surviving and evolving and thriving as a video game because it's just constantly getting new updates and new content. But as a franchise, I can see this TV series just making ARK absolutely explode. And that means really good things for all of us, because the more money ARK makes, the more developers they can get, the more power they've got to publish new updates, better games, and fix bugs, make servers run better, allow more people to be on servers. I mean, there's a lot of good things ARK developers can do if they have better funding, and this TV series could just make that explode. So aside from how excited I am about how awesome this series looks like it's going to be, I'm also really excited for ARK in general, because this could have a lot of lasting good ramifications for every player on ARK. So drop a comment and let me know what you guys think about this ARK animated TV series, if you think it's going to be good, if you think it's going to be bad, if you're really excited and can't wait until 2022 to watch this TV series, and if you're excited about the upcoming ARK TV series, or you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, and make sure you subscribe to this channel and ring that bell to enable all notifications, because we release a lot of ARK news updates and announcements, and guides, tips, tricks, live streams, and let's plays for the video game ARK Survival Evolved. And if you don't want to miss the next video, make sure you've got all notifications enabled so it'll tell you when that comes out. So until next time, I hope you all stay safe, have fun, and we will see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching this video.
If you enjoyed it or found it helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it on social media so your friends can enjoy it too.
And make sure you subscribe to this channel and ring the bell to enable all notifications, because we have lots of awesome new guides, tips, tricks, live streams, and let's plays for ARK and other awesome games coming soon, and you won't want to miss any of that.
We already have lots more fun and helpful videos just like this one, so check out the links at the end of this video to keep watching. You can also chat with other gamers if you join our channel's Discord at the link in the description.
If you want to earn great rewards while supporting this channel, click the join link next to the subscribe button for more information about our channel memberships. We want to give a big thank you to some of our biggest supporters of this channel: Sabo0283, Cole Parmenter, Emmy Fisher, Wolfgirl Be Like, Kelly Rajak, and Ashley Owens. Thank you all so much for everything you do to make this channel possible.
So until next time, we hope you have fun on your own video game adventures,
and we will see you in our next video.